Do you know if you play Lego Star Wars 2, but if you have a memory card from Lego Star Wars 1 with all the characters, you can play those characters in Lego Star Wars 2. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that wild? Did you know that? Wait, you do now.